people like you and I in this city and in this nation, but you and I are here today. We refuse to just talk about injustice, to simply post about it. Instead, we're here together in strength and numbers. We have the power to change the statistics, and we're changing them right now. This is our walk for freedom, a walk for justice and human dignity, a walk for hope and restoration. From Australia to Argentina, from India to Israel, from Malaysia to Mexico, the United States to the United Kingdom, we will abolish slavery with each step. Let's never forget that we don't just say it, we believe it. A world without slavery is possible. While human trafficking is destroying lives, we know that freedom will have the final word. One step at a time, we will see more people reached. One step at a time, we will see more victims rescued. One step at a time, we will see more survivors restored. Slavery still exists, but we will abolish it everywhere, forever. Let's just give a big, big cheer. Yes. Amen.